Welcome back, guys. So we are so ready. We are not heavy. We have the pots on us, some sticks and so on, some food. Let's go. No, I forgot to loot this place. This is not locked, but I can't open it. This is not needed, this is not needed. Okay. Let's go. Let's get the bow out. You never know what might happen. You know what? We can refill the lantern, which will be useful. Okay, so basically the plan is to stockpile some resources for a long stay here in Coastal. That's the plan, basically. That is the plan.
What have we here?
Even more fuel is very welcome. I was hoping to find the deer here, but no. There is none. But let's try to stay positive. We might find some wolves on our way to where we are heading.
use this.
And I already see one. It seems like a deer. Is it too tall? No, it's a wolf, okay. What if I... Got scared. Come on. Come on. There you go. Okay.
Any of this gear?
Any of this gear? Matches, meats, windbreaker.
Never would have thought to look here.
Water, awesome. I don't think it's cooked. I didn't even check the...
Where's the good stuff?
Not here, apparently. Wait. Okay, awesome.
This stuff.
No one anymore. Coach. I gladly wear it. The Coach-chan sweater. Not food, no. It is not food. So I want to drop the clothing for sure. This thing's here. Okay. Then we have some meat. Don't need two of this. Energy drink. This is the separate cans. Don't need this many herbal tea and this many matches. Okay. We can progress a little further by cooking the meat and get rid of I don't know. Let's see how the weather is like in 4 hours. So we'll hear the sprained ankle. Okay. Much, much better. Okay. It is much, much better. Let's go. Go for it and never think about it again. If you stop, maybe. Oh my god. Maybe he will go towards the wolf. Many arrows were broken in the process. Okay. Also another arrow is here. I think we can harvest it straight away.
Last
condition though. What can you do? It was more important to harvest it. Let's drop the deer here. And get a bit warmer. Which is not bad. I'll drop the fuel here. Okay. And we can sleep for 1 hour, I believe. This limbo, we can cook some more since I have the mag lens. We can cook some more of the some more meat. No, we didn't cook this deer earlier. It's not like we need water, but we do need more food for sure. I just drop a couple of fuels and then get some meat. The free fire has to have taken advantage of. Oh my god, didn't meant to eat it, but what can you do? Some water and we'll be good to go. There we go. Drink. Drop the meat. And guys, I'll call it an episode since I need to receive a phone call. Thank you very much for watching. Catch up on the next one. Have a nice rest of the day. And bye.